video games are the latest craze to sweep the country and most of the world, too. Millions of people are addicted to hours of gazing at electronic images on game screens in arcades and in their own homes. What makes video games so popular? Well, we search for an answer as we begin a special series on Video Fever, Games People Play.
Fascination is the way the games are designed. Part of it is the sound.
I like the details on it. There's good details on the games.
Electronics is changing so rapidly. With each change in electronics, it brings something new. So this is not a passing fad. It's a very tough dollar. It's getting tougher. It's not easy. We all want that same buck.
Video games, in a sense, are addictive. Not like drugs, more like the need to jog.
Peer relationships, a source of self-esteem, enjoyment in life, are wrapped up in video games, just as they might be in bowling, running with your cronies with whom you run every Sunday or something of this sort. I have not met anybody who can't go through the day in withdrawal from video games.
Into an arcade, any arcade, come with an open mind. An open mind is easy to expand. Is it fair to blame juvenile delinquency on the video game craze?